Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power 6 equal to 8 to the power 6. Let's have a solution. We know that a 6th degree equation which you can see t to the power 6 equal to 8 to the power 6 has 6 solutions so we can rewrite this problem as t to the power 6 equal to a to the power 6. It can be solved by t to the power 6. This is on left hand side will be minus a to the power 6 equal to 0, which is same as bracket t to the power 3 to the whole power 2 minus a to the power 3 to the whole power 2 equal to 0, since 3 times 2 is 6. By this we know the formula of x square minus y square, which is equal to x plus y and x minus y. Apply this formula, we have t cube plus 8 cube, t cube minus 8 cube equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case first, which is t cube plus 8 cube equal to 0, and second case is t cube minus 8 cube equal to 0. First of all, solve the case first. We know the formula of x cube plus y cube, which is equal to x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. Then we have t plus 8, t square minus 8t plus 8 square equal to 0. Either t plus 8 equal to 0 or t square minus 8t plus 8 times 8 64 equal to 0. Our first solution is t1 equal to minus 8, which you can say a real solution here. This is a quadratic equation like ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, a is equal to 1, b equal to minus 8, and c equal to 64. Apply now quadratic formula. T equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Putting values of a, b and c, t equal to minus b is minus 8 plus minus square root minus 8 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 64 over 2a is 1. Simplify this now. T equal to minus minus plus 8 plus minus square root minus minus plus 2 is even number, 8 times 8 is 64, and here is 64 available. 64 can be common. We have 1 minus 4 over 2. T equal to 8 plus minus square root of 64 times square root of 1 minus 4, will be minus 3 over 2. T equal to 8 plus minus square root of 64 is 8. And square root of 3 as it is. And square root of minus 1 equal to I in complex number system over 2. T equal to separate it into fractions plus minus 8 over 2. 2 times 4, 8. We have here T equal to our second and third solution here. 4 plus minus 4 square root of 3i. Now take the second case. T cube minus 8 cube equal to 0. Second case is T cube minus 8 cube equal to 0. We know the formula of x cube minus y cube, which is equal to x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square. Apply this formula. We have t minus 8 t square plus 8t plus 8 square equal to 0. Either t minus 8 equal to 0 or t square plus 8t plus 8 times 8 64 equal to 0. Here we get, this is the second third solution. Here we have four solution here, which is equal to plus 8. Now this is a quadratic equation. By comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to 8, and c equal to 64. Here apply quadratic formula like before. We have t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Putting values of a, b and c, t equal to b is 8 plus minus square root 8 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 64 over 2, a is 1. Simplify this equation. We have minus 8 plus minus, here 8 times 8 is 64, 64 common. Then we have 1 minus 4 over 2. So we get the value of t, which is equal to minus 8 over 2 plus minus. Square root of 64 is 8. And square root of 3 as it is, as by 1 minus 4 is minus 3, we have I over 2, since square root of minus 1 equal to I. So we have t equal to our 5 and 6 solution here, minus 4 plus minus 4 square root of 3i. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.